All right. Oh, microphone is on. I hope this game actually does transfer, because otherwise this is very awkward. All right. That looks good. Let's go. Oh, wait, what did I do? There we go. Pod is up. Let's do some cave blazes. Now, I have played some of this game. Only 29% of the game. Looks like, yeah, Springy's my favorite. Favorite perk. Wait, are there any challenges I could need? Defeat a boss under a minute. Reach 250 health. Oh wow. Get to the jungle without spending any gold. I haven't even seen a phantom. I don't even know what a splort is. Okay, let's go. This is just kind of a platformer slash roguelike. Dang, I missed. Gotcha. Ooh, who are you? Orcish talisman. Okay, whatever. Let's take it. Oh, well, spikes will do a ton of damage. Well, if I didn't have double jump. I have the double jump, I guess. Because I'm a squid. I kind of like the mobility it offers. Wait, how did I do that without taking any damage? Ooh, come on, meh. Okay. Now this guy, I don't want to melee because he explodes when you kill him. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh. Oh, and I just meleeed him. Dang it, I think that was actually a goblin. I'm not sure. Come here. No adventurer, don't take my stuffs. Oh, he's friendly now. Chance of firing fire arrows. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't impale himself on this way. Ooh, arc staff. Oh. What happened? Why did I get a damage resist down? Where's that my friend? A potion. Back up. Nope. Okay, there's an item over there. Got some guy hunting us down. Got slam. Did I get the damage resistance? No, I'm at 10% damage resistance. Da 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 da. Throws 3 arcane bolts. Oh, we could try that. Weapon. Ow! Temple approach. Oh, demon. Wow, I just got wrecked. The demon. I did have a healing item, but judging by how quickly that thing was murdering me, I don't think it would help much. Increased range damage, okay. There we go, dead goblins. I think these are goblins. Ow, he hit me. Oh, I hate how they can just, like, sneak behind me. Then I can't hit them. I can't tell what's going on. Oh, really? Oh, javelin major. Potion. Apple. Whoa. There's a bomb in something apparently. I didn't even notice it. Aether boots. Get your movement speed. I don't know if I want to do the arena. I don't think I have a good enough build to do arena. Come on, I'll die. There we go. Nimble glide. Oh. I forget what glide does. I think that I can look it up here. Blessings. Arrows are unaffected by gravity. Eh, it's okay. Judgment blessing? What is that? Calamity. Ariel. Morning Star. I don't see this shape anywhere. Huh. Let's get it. Killing 2 enemies will increase your maximum health by 1. Oh. Oh, there it is. Okay. I hate how I try to, like, downstep. Instead, I shoot my bow on accident. Oh, I picked a bomb. Battle brew. Nice. Two more health. Oh! Dang it. I'm gonna say, let's just bombard them with arrows safely, and then... But, slime had ideas. Ooh, elbow burns. Good slime. Let's eat that right away. Yeah, yeah. Safe up here. Battle brew. No, we're not safe up here. I want to try the arena. I don't really think I have a lot going for me. Yeah, I don't even have a new weapon. These are like my starting weapons. Oh, what are you? Fire ring. I don't do any fire damage, so. Let's go to the temple. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, that's right, I died. Level 2. What are you doing? Oh, really? Gosh. It's one thing about this game, sometimes the enemies are like super calm, and then other times they're like... Ooh, a hatchet. Oh, he's got ranged weapons. Other times they're very angry. I try to avoid drinking any potions. Perfect for murdering. Medium speed, 14 to 16. Oh, okay, so that's a straight upgrade. I'll take it. Really? Like these bats, for instance, the way that they bounce off walls, very obnoxious. Hobgoblins, there's something up with their AI where they sometimes say that they just don't pass you. Nope. Different weapon, a whip. Oh no! Oh dear. Okay. I don't know, I feel like I missed something back here. Oh. Okay. I don't know who that guy is. Oh, he dropped something. Dropped. Try it. 14 to 16, improved a knockback rain slot. Oh, sure. No. Nope! Oh, dang it, I was trying to move away, but my character did not want to move. The whip also has a little more range. Shield room. Put that on. Charge blessing. Magic items charge 30% faster. White potion, sure. That's great. I'm gonna avoid drinking potions mostly because they're usually pretty bad. That guy broke my shield. For you, fiery arrow. Oh. Golden feather. Massively increases the strength of your next jump. Okay, that's not very useful to me. Another black potion. I want to go over there. I don't see any benefit to go in there, so let's go fight the boss. Let's take stock. What do I got? I've got a few bombs. I've got one healing potion. Definitely increases your melee damage by 5. Okay. I definitely want to use that if I ever get in melee range. Oh, it's this guy. It's really hard to melee. What? How did it hit me? Drink it now. Health doesn't hurt. Oh, it's shooting range. Ow. Bombard. I can light them on fire. They not doing so well. Dang it. I'm not doing well, just another hit. Come on, get in range. Ah, dang it. I just walked into that one. Second phase. Come on, lay on fire. Give me some fire. Ow, dang it. Okay, that's one dead. Oh, dang it, I didn't see his fire thing was, or his aiming indicator was pointing at me. There's too many particle effects, game. Yes, old man, I'm still trying. Go again. Dang it, actually, that was a pretty good run. Oh, dang, stupid bats. I don't know what this one is. Potions can be sacrificed to try to reduce the cost. Okay. What we got here? Ardent bow. Slow but powerful arrows. Improves magic damage. Charge, tenacious, oculent. Oh dear. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's stand over here so maybe I can see. Nope, I can't see the plus signs. Dagnabbit. Nope. Nog button. Blessings. I think that's charge. Tenacious D. Wait, where is tenacious? Do I not have to? Have I not grabbed Tenacious? Oh, new one. Deal extra damage, take less damage when you have 20% left. So health or left. Ah, that's handy. Oh dear. Oh, dagnabbit. It's so hard to tell where they're gonna hit. Things. There we go. There's another room. Did I miss one? I wonder if there's one over in this area, but I don't have any bombs, so I can't check it out. Hide here in this corner. Aw, okay. Oh, shot that just before it dive bombed me. Oh gosh, it's another jumper. Nope. Ray potion. Going on, break all the things, find all the monies. Gold one. Oh, I love gold ones. What are you? Oh, you're an adventurer. That's right. I'm trying for the achievement to get to the jungle without spending money. For the challenge. Ooh, battle brew. I love the gold wand, that's one of my favorite magic items. You slot fire. Empty. Emerald band, what are you for? Ooh, range damage? Without getting myself destroyed. Eyeball is awesome. The little guy follows me around. Shoot that thing when he charges. I remember what I think he automatically shoots too. How did I get up there? You know what, we're gonna try the arena. Why not? We have one healing item, this might have been a bad idea. There's one round done. Wow, I can juggle people? I have enough knockback that I can actually juggle people. Kinda cool. Wow, I actually do a ton of damage. Oh! Poison slime wave. I think it is. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, how am I doing? Oh goodness, I'm really low on health. Oh, don't be like that, poison slime. Goodness, those are tough. I'm just gonna cheese this guy. Oh dear. Did he hit me? He didn't hit me. Pit boy. Sometimes these slimes have items in them, but it looks like I wasn't that lucky this time. Oh dear, dumpers. What's left of the jumpers? Goodness, there's blood everywhere. Oh, final boss. Okay. I can do this. Apparently I can shoot him, but he can't hit me here. Oh, hi. Incoming. Advantage of large hitboxes. Yay, I beat it! Woo! Ooh, I got a heart. Champion's Blessing, I think that increases, yeah, that improves my melee damage. Eat the hearts. Hearts! Because we're Link. Oh, and here's the relic, I already have it. Got that relic. Earlier while playing. Alright, that actually went very well. I like those two goblins just chilling in there. They're just having a good old time. Not today, but I. Oh! These javelin guys are not the bane of my existence. Ooh, a weapon. Slower. Leads. Does that lower my damage resistance? Yeah, I don't think I want that. Ow! Now with the potions, if this was like dungeon crawl, I'd be able to know pretty quickly. Like, if there's a large number of a certain color of potions, and that one's likely a healing potion, this game isn't that nice. I think it'd be two really crappy potions, just the size it wants to give you. I wish you could deflect melee attacks with range attacks with melee attacks. Ooh, a stun orb. Actually, it's easier to tell if what actually was a goblin or not. Because they all kind of start to look the same after a while.
That's racist.
Yeah. Wait, no, I want journal. Journal, monsters. Huh. Pip-Boy, 120 damage. Huh. Okay. Bosses. Wait, did I find a new boss? Grubbington? Oh yeah, that thing murdered me. That's when I was really far into the- Oh! That's a new weapon. Also a new weapon. So many different items in the game. Oh! Vortex Bomb! Explodes on contact, continuously deals damage. Based on magic damage. Did I get a new- Oh yeah, the Tenacious Blessing. So I guess it shows this locked until I actually find it? I'm not entirely sure. Or is that when I unlocked? Hey. Oh, see, he impaled himself on the spikes. Enemies do take environmental damage. Equip those real fast. Who are you? Silver arrow. Oh, I almost fell into the spikes. Quippable causes your next arrow to be an explosive magic projectile, dealing extra damage and stunning. Ooh, okay. I'm doing that. Sounds cool. Charge time on it seems to be kind of long, though. And that probably damages me, too. Kibum, thorns, generosity, volatile blessing. What does this do? I don't think I've had this one. Chance of firing an explosive arrow. Yeah. I think that was a new one. Yeah, new blessing. Oh dear, I'm probably gonna blow myself up. New dexterity is a new one too. There we go, quicksilver arrow. New. Let's see, challenges. Is Tenacious here? Oops. Square with two squiggly lines. That is a blessing. I see it's right here, but I don't know what it is. It's kind of like Binding of Isaac. You just unlock more and more stuff as time goes on. Oh, really? You? That's really cheap. Wait, can I move? Ow! That hardly seems fair. These fists are so fast. Woohoo! I'm getting fisted. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Oh! Oh, he's angry now. Ow! I didn't even have time to react to that fist. Come on, it's just a few more hits. Ow! Oh, I beat him. Ooh, yes, meat. Archer's blessing. Ooh, nice. Judgment. Oh, that's one that gives me health when I kill stuff. Oh yeah, we did it. Are we actually, is this the temple? I forget. Oh, yep, temple. So I have to survive 2 more levels in a boss without buying anything. Wait, does that hurt me? Oh, it doesn't hurt me, thank goodness. You guys are so derpy, you know? But you're kind of cute at it, so. Get Archer's Blessing, 2 thorns or Ricket. Oh, do I? Ah, they move so erratically. Let's get Archer 2. Eyeball following him too. He'll die and drop it. Oh, he's friendly now. Okay. I still don't understand what randomly makes them friendly or not, because it does seem to be pretty random. Die already? I think he died. I think this is his body here. Ah, oh, he didn't drop the eyeball. Bonus magic damage. Sweet. Ooh, Reaver Sword. I think Reaver Sword's pretty good if I remember right. Reduced range magic and melee knockback. Oh yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I want to be doing ranged damage. Okay. Ow! Like, this is going to reduce the damage of everything that you've been blessed with so far. Oh, I barely killed that eyeball thing before it got me. Another ooh, an apple. Yes, food. Food is good. We like the food. Little box there. This one box I don't think is worth burning a bomb on though. Oh, these guys throw stuff. Why wasn't the last one throwing stuff at me, though? I think that's Ballista that I just... I'm getting a lot of ranged bonuses, so... Ow! Ow, it's no fair, you do contact damage when nothing else in the game does. Spike green? An arcane box. I think that's... yeah. It does damage when things attack me. Oh, that hit 45 damage? What? Box. Oh, no. Oh, did it just replicate the monster? Oh dear. sealed room. Put that on right away. I am owie. I don't have anything to heal with. Wait, where? There's nothing over there. There's a shrine, but I'm not spending any time. These guys attack, have ranged attack. Whoa! Got you in a sect up, your body is alive. In we go. Let's just run away from that guy. Ancient Temple, level 4. Oop. Wow, there's so much range knockback. In we go. Oh, another Reaper Sword. I think that's the plus one to both damage pluses, if I'm remembering correctly. Oop! Ah. Oh, my shield. Increase your melee and range damage by one, yes. Things get melee, I do have that stun that I can rely on. Oh! They just drink a potion? Stick. Man, I really wish I could find an altar. Oh, dang it. How do they always get behind me? That's what I want to know. It doesn't even seem like they're actively trying to do it either, which makes it all the more frustrating. Do I know what any of these potions do? One of the might just kill me if I try them though. Well, you have a ranged attack. Please die. Oh, there's two of you. Battle brood down there. The jumper. Ah, the jumper got me. Hi, Riftblade. How's it going? Jumper blew up on me. Oh, I'm running really low on health. How you doing, Riftblade? Might just drink a potion. I need the health. Oh, what hit me? Dang it, something hit me. Oh, really? I was melee attacking and I got. Someone told you were awesome. All replayed. Oh, wait, how'd I get a perk? Oh, I got enough progress points. Moonman mask? Stop stealing my base. Oh. Hey, you started it. That's all I gotta say. What is Rune Master? Enemies have a chance to drop a random rune. Bosses will always drop two random runes. Random shines will always drop runes. Huh. You know what? We can try out Rune Master, why not? First, I'm back to being basic BR. No! No! Where am I? What am I doing? What's going on? Oh, really? I was shooting you and you still were able to rush me. Oh. Shield rune. Bullseye blessing. This one's gonna not be super useful for me. Holy relic. Let's put shield rune here. You know what? Let's drink it. Slow dispersion. Plus 5 magic damage, plus 10 health. Okay. I wonder how long the slowness lasts. Is this a roguelike? Yes, it is. It's a roguelike. Kinda reminds me. I still don't even know how many levels there are in the game. I'm so used to having double jump. Ooh, I almost landed on the spikes. No! It's a lot harder to navigate without double jump. I think somebody just impaled themselves on the spikes. Like Risk of Rain built in a cave, less epic music. Yes, actually it does remind me a lot of Risk of Rain. I love Risk of Rain. Risk of Rain is super hard. Multiplayer is a blast, though. Like Risk of Rain, but you don't have as many power-ups. Come here. Let's put on the rings. Such a great game, yeah. I should really start to play it some more. Oh. Oh. Out. Nope, there's another adventurer. The best indie game soundtracks. Ew. I do remember having really good. Ow, really? You just took my apple, you. Guess it wasn't mine because I hadn't touched it. I hadn't licked it, so it wasn't mine. Okay, you go over there and deal with that. I'm gonna go over here and deal with that nonsense. Heals for 35. Okay, I'm not overly impressed with the Rune Master. On Risk of Rain, you actually had all the different abilities, and you level. I think you actually leveled up, didn't you? I'm trying to remember if there was like a leveling mechanic in that game. Yay! He died. I wanted the apple. Oh, parried. Let's eat that. Ooh, that's good. How slow is this weapon? That is pretty slow. Uh-oh. I think you have a ranged attack. Yes, you do. Resurrection Wisp. I guess we could... Whoa! Oh wow, okay, that's pretty cool. Ow! Can you come up? Thank you for letting me murder you. Oh, that's useful. How do they always get behind me? Bloodlust. Oh, this one will heal me. Nice. Do I want to revive? Sure. Let's revive the adventurer. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You're mine now. You're my slave. Tank for me. What is this? Demon rune. If I remember right, costs 10 health, increases health by 20. Why are you attacking now, bud? But I remember Risk of Rain would get ridiculous. I think I've actually beaten it. I remember the final boss being really rough, though. You fire arrows, nice. Fight me, 1v1! Oh, it's an eyeball. Ooh, and a shield rune. Yes, please. To go kill as many things as I can now. Recover health. Ooh, shield rune. Apple. How long does bloodlust last? Yeah, the game punished you for being too slow and too fast. Yeah, because if you went too fast, you didn't have the items you needed. Let's go for the free life. Or just for playing in general. Oh, that's so true too. I don't think I ever really played it on the hard difficulties. Or maybe I did try it. It's been a long time since I've played Risk of Rain though. That game was just absolutely brutal at times. What are you? Poison rune? I don't know what a poison rune does. That. Poisons all nearby enemies. Sweet. Oh, an altar. You can combine two items of the same type. Now I have a super spiked stick. Oh, it does way more damage. Do I have anything else I can combine? No. Bomb? One of my favorite things in the game is the magnetism upgrade that attracts treasure to you. You're just gonna be obnoxious, aren't you? Yep. Yeah. Oh! Come here. Demon rune. Let's use it. I have relatively good health. Oh. Stupid bats. Potion! Oh! Shield potion. Oh! There's some good potions for once. Oh, I lost my shield. Another transmogrification scroll. Do I have? Oh, I do have the jump feather. What I probably could do is something like this, and I can swap between the two. Yeah. Depending on what I need to do, so I can. Yeah, let's eat the bread. Let's go into the boss fight. Let's see. see. What do I have that's useful? Oh, an orcish battle axe. There's an achievement for killing people with this, but I don't think I want to use it on the boss. Put on our shields. And go! Let's see what we're up against. Oh, you! Do not like this guy. He's obnoxious. Okay, he's gonna do, I summon his friends. Ah, there goes a shield. Oh, I don't have a double jump. He's on fire.
His boss is on fire.
Ah, almost dead. They actually do hit each other too, which is kinda nice. Please just die. Both of them. Come on. Here we go. Potions. Ring. Strange rune. Blessing of the slug. Entity whose damage is you is slowed. Oh, okay. Keep the heart. Shield rune. Ooh, vortex bomb. Surge rune increases your melee and range damage by 10 and speed by 10. Lasts until the end of the level, can be stacked up to 4 times. Ooh, so that's really useful. Okay, well, let's switch back to the feather. Ow. Go fire arrows. These skull things are a pain to fight. I got the challenge pyro. What's that? Pyro, kill 20 enemies with fire. Oh, okay. Nice. I did a challenge. Wasn't even trying to. Come on. Let's pick you guys off from here. That jumper. Otherwise I'd be engaging a lot closer. Little blue guys will explode. Don't explode on me. There we go. Sweet. Earned. How did they get behind me? Every single time. I thought I picked up a... There's a Solanus potion. Oh, really? Oh, I don't have a mid-air jump. Oh! Ooh, what are you? Life Leech Bow? That sounds cool. Oh no! It's another demon rune? I really need life. so bad. This turns stuff into gold. Okay, that's not gonna help me very much. Oh, he's friendly. Okay. Oh. Potion of the Guardian. Ooh. Oh no, it hit me. I didn't even know it hit me. Lumbrous bread, or whatever it's called. Emvin bread. Totally not copyright bread. Oh. There's slowness potion. Go forth, minion! Yellow potion. Still don't understand this blessing. Here. Oh, another golden feather. Master Sword King's immunity. Let's get immunity. Let's go back up here. Was there an altar? Was that up here on this level? I don't remember. Is that the last level? Oops. Dang it. I think it was the last level. Okay. Da 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 da. Oh! No! Here's an altar. Oh dear, I have an assassin running me down. Super golden feather! I don't know how it's better. I got it. Oh, he's behind me. How'd he get behind me? Full arm, black potion, blast ring. Ah, dang it. I wish I knew how they did that. Let's equip the blast room. I may go lay down. I thought I could get my- Oh no! Yeah, go rest, man. Gain health from kills with the bow. Sweet. Go rest, buddy. Don't have the crazy awesome ranged build I did the last game. What time is it? Okay. I'm not gonna streak very much longer though. Sorry, man. Ah, oh, shield room. Reduce movement speed. Oh, I could get myself a super blast ring. Reduces damage dealt to self, increased explosion side, explosion resist, magic resist. Oh, sweet. Do I have anything else I can combine while I'm here? Can I combine two slowness potions? I cannot. Okay. And spend nearly as much time here as Rift Blade. I'm actually happy whenever anyone comes and hangs out. Tickles me pink. Okay, so the fire kills don't count as a life leech. Bummer. That I'm not gonna even spend. Well, if I survive past the jump, past this next boss, oh, shield rune, yes. The blessing up there. Let's grab it. Martyrdom. Enemies have a chance of exploding when killed with a ranged attack. How much do you want to bet that's going to hurt me? Dang, that did 11 damage to me. I might have to break down and heal. I'm gonna die. Pay for healing. Yeah, I need to pay for healing or this run's forfeit. I can safely use one. Okay, now heal. Really? It only gave me 100 health? Huh. Okay. Ascension Orb. Bad potion. Really bad potion. Horrifically bad potion. Was that a healing potion? Sweet. Okay. Ooh. Melee damage. Nice. Yeah, if I could get something that would boost my ranged damage, the Life Leech bow would be incredibly useful. Friendly. Oh, there's another adventurer. He's not friendly. See, I still understand what makes some of them friendly and others of them not friendly. Dang it, I wanted the health. Nothing. Okay. I almost made it to the jungle. Without pain. Oh, this is a new boss. Surge Rune. Cretoboid Obsidian Plated Cube. Why can't I wall jump? Oh dear. Okay, that did a nice chunk of damage to him. Switch to the eyeball. Wait, where is he? Oh, it's not actually hurting him, it looks like. Some of these attacks aren't hitting me. Run! Can I say I hate bosses that have iframes? See, I can't hurt him, I don't think, in this form at all. Okay, that one I can hurt him. I wonder if only certain types of damage can hurt him in some of the forms. Ow. Ow. Am I on fire? I think I'm on fire. Ow! Oh, I forgot I had the hand blessing. I didn't need to heal there. It ends now! What? Very unimpressed by your extension of the boss fight. Just- ow! Please tell me that's the end. Every two kills gives you health. Oh. Oh, Bloodlust Rune, that one's useful. Let's use the Wisp. Health Rune. Oops, I thought I had a Shield Rune. I guess I don't. Vortex Bomb! Those Vortex Bombs are awesome. Okay. This mess. Okay. Oh, there's an altar over there. Do I need an altar though? Ah. There we go, now I'm up here. Oh, there goes my shield. And I'm poisoned. Oh! Another slowness potion. I think my adventurer friend died. Uh-oh. Or not! Still very much alive. I don't have anything I want to put on the altar, I don't think, but there is quite a bit of money over there. Please don't get blown up. Whoa! Grape potion, what do you do? Ah! Weakness potion. Orcish ring. Wait, didn't I have a battle axe? Yes. I lose the blast ring. Fire poison bleed damage, magic damage. The blast ring. Okay. Potion of Valor increases damage. Yas. Wonder how long this run's gonna go. Oh dear. Oh dear. Instant poison. Lovely. I need to remember to use my bloodlust rune. Oh, it turned into a blessing. How about that? Occasionally zap nearby enemies. Okay. Oh, I need to actually throw the bomb. Derp. Increase your arrow pierce by one. Oh, very nice. I think there's still a slug, yeah. Oh, really? Those damn ranged weapon guys. I don't know what I unlocked there. Okay, so if we go for the no spending thing, let's pick up wires. Let's take the protection one. Reduced damage taken by 15% to reduced range damage. So it's gonna have to be a melee run. Jerks here. If I can get up there. might be able to get up there. Let's see. I'm from here? No. From here? Yes. Magnetism, bleeding, morning star. Let's get magnetism. Because I'm lazy. Egg, 20 health. Egg. Egg. Tesla. I think this one gives me the shock arrows. Let's see what she does. Rage. Ruby band. Crimson Blade? That's new. Really, game? Okay. Guess I'm not getting the Ong. Unless I get a bomb. The Ong is basically a free life. But the spike is almost guaranteed death, so. Ooh, ah. Ow. Ow! Egg. Elven bow. Lumber hatchet. Apple. Ooh, a melee ring. Nice. 7 to 9 damage. Same speed. Crimson blade. Regains 3 health from. Yes! I don't have a bomb, so I can't get in there. At least I don't. Oh, I do have bombs. Herb. Ow. Shield rune. Let's go ahead and use that. Is he in range? Okay, he wasn't. Actually, I think I'd rather use the bomb to get the Ankh. If I can get back up there. Just blood randomly dripping all over the place in this cave. Seems highly unsanitary. Honk. Which I will equip. Because I'm pretty sure a free life will be useful when I'm not going to spend gold to heal. Okay, let's go. I do have the healing sword though, which is really nice. Oh, there goes my shield. There goes his shield. Dark feather. I think that one gives you, yeah, damage resistance. Damage and explosion resistance. Health. Ooh, is this more damage resistance? It's damage resistance. Bonebreaker Gauntlet. Ooh. potion. Speed boost! I think that would be creates a large fist, which hits enemies in front of you. Wait, hold on. Status. I'm at 25% damage resistance. I guess the best I've ever had in the game. Bloodless rune. Wow. Also a healing item. Oh, I forgot I had the electrical. Oh no, that guy's friendly randomly. Fiery arrow riches. Oh, why did I get weakness? Probably should have gone for fiery arrows or the volatile arrows. Flying eyeball. Bomb. I don't have anything to combine. Purple potion. Improved magic damage. Yay! So at this point, I think I could probably. Oh, yeah, let's equip this. Wait, that give me 35? Maybe I have to charge it. No? I am confuzzled. Doesn't seem to do anything. Let's equip. Equip the fist. Oh no, I don't remember this fight very well. Let's equip the eyeball, I think it'll be a little more useful. Phase two. Nope, there goes our meat shield. Shockwave? Yep. Plus 3 health. Swifty McGee. Oh. Brawl. Oh, thank you for the host. Brawl? I got a second Crimson Blade. I could have two Crimson Blade. I could have a super Crimson Blade. Tenacious. Ooh, ow. It's gonna make me a little harder to kill. To see what this all's all about. Well, this is Cave Blazers. It's a roguelike platformer. When you start out, you have one perk, which is kind of like a class, kind of gives you some starting abilities. Oh dear. I just stole my potion. Didn't realize they did that. Okay. Aerial Blessing. increased range damage and knock rate. I think I'm playing the, what's it called, the protected class, which gives me increased damage resistance and reduced ranged capabilities. So I think unless it's a daily run, your character starts with a sword and a bow. You can find different little blessings that kind of change how you play the game. Oh, that's a bad potion. Okay, we're gonna go make everything angry, so let's... If I drop the same item here, I'll get super version. Super Black Crimson Blade. Ow! Oh, I get 5 health now. Kill. So kind of what I've got going on, I've got this blade that when I kill stuff, I get 5 health. I've got kind of a bow that has a chance to pierce targets. I don't really have a lot of else super interesting stuff going on, but... Whoop! These guys, they make contact with me, they're gonna explode. Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of that. I don't know what that was. I've never blown up an altar before. It wasn't me, it was the jumper. Don't get mad. Please don't get mad. I wonder if it's just broken. Wait, it's just broken. Tesla blessing, it's super useful. What's going on down there? Oh, they had an Ankh? Did I drop my Ankh? No, I did not drop my Ankh. Ow. Sound effects and the music. Yeah, the sound effects and music are done. The combat feels a little weird. I think part of that might be I'm using a keyboard and mouse. And the game recommended a controller. Might be a lot easier if I... Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh! Dang it. Okay. Level 4. If I can beat this level... without having to spend any money, I'll have that challenge done. I can go back to spending money like a normal adventurer. Ooh, skull stick. Oh, there's a jumper there. Wish the jumper would die. And platforming NPC, at least my controller. Yeah, I probably should have switched to my controller before I got too far into the game, but now I'm so far in, I'm pretty much used to the keyboard and mouse. Although I wonder how the quick slots would work on a keyboard. Ow! Nice shot, dude. Ow. Elven bread, the stuff is good, but I don't want to eat it because I'm at full health. If another bone breaker gauntlet. Oh, I've got 2. I can make a super version. I think that's a judgment blessing. Oh, it is. So every 2 kills gives me max health. Nice thing is it doesn't have to be a specific kind of kill. Then I heal every kill I make with my sword. Thank you. My bow attacks aren't best on this current run, but... It's kind of the fun of the game is... adapting to different runs. I think this is the first time I've done mostly melee, actually. Granted, it did give me the really awesome sword. What are you, a piercing blow? Oh, he did. Hide on the spikes. Dropped a sticky bomb. Oh, hi! Ooh, orcish battle axe. I think there's an achievement related to that, too. Demon room, martyrdom. I don't know if I really like any of these. Let's go arcane one. Oh! Gotcha. Oh. Oh, there's spikes down there. Oculant orbs? Ranged weapon draws a cluster of 3 sticky orbs explode within 1 to 2. Damage is dealt based on your explosive and magic damage. Reduced move speed. Interesting. Let's throw the box. Huh, okay. Let's use the demon rune. Gives me more health. There's a stun orb. Goodness, my inventory's getting kind of full, actually. Ooh, fire wand. Royal ring. What's the royal ring do? +5 magic damage. Well, let's put it on. I'm gonna lurk. No worries! I like the lurkers. I'm trying to figure out if I want to switch to the fire wand or not. Launches a fireball. No, I think I like the gold wand the best. Watch out for these orc assassin dudes. I don't know what they're actually called. That was a bomb. Grease and Immerve jumps by 1. Oh! It's got double jump. Divine bow. Okay. Is there an altar on this level? I don't remember. I don't remember seeing one. All I have to do is kill this next boss. Without dying. And I'll have the challenge done. Yeah, no altars. That guy threw it straight down at me. Wow. Did a ton of damage, too. With all my damage resistance. Wish the game had armor. Okay, which boss is it? I don't know. Oh, it's the cube thing again. Healing item! Wow, that just wrecked me. Change directions. Mistake. Okay. Oh, dang it, the bomb didn't do anything. Health. Got the challenge close call. Blessing of sorcery. Blessing of riches too. Challenges. Orc smash, kill 50 enemies using the Adel Axe. Swifty McGee, kill the boss in under a minute. I don't know what that reward is. Is that a hat? Might be a hat. Massacre, Deadeye Agility, Tough Skin, Double Blessed. Kaboom. Super Crafter, Backstabber. First Close Call. Close call. Defeat a boss with under 10% remaining. Oh, it's a blessing. What do I have left? You know what? Let's put on the Ankh, because I'm so low. Let's see. Da, 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 da. Jungle! Yay, I got Thrifty. What did that give me? Another blessing! Okay. Spike trap. Every kill with the sword gives me 5 health. Ow, I got lit on fire. Don't think I have anything that protects me against fire or poison. Which means this area is gonna suck. Fire sword? Nice. Ooh. Do some crafting here. I think we're safe too. Super Bone Breaker Gauntlet. Super Fire Wand. Does more. Ooh, that. Oh, that increases melee damage. Yes. Yas. Let's try the potions. Oh, slowness potion. Oh, increased my damage resist, lowered my max health. Oh, I have 2 fire swords. Let's combine those. Super fire sword. What else can I combine? Doesn't look like I have anything else I can combine. Are you an adventurer or an enemy? Okay. Here to be an adventurer. Increase rage damage by 1. Okay, that's not super useful. I'm not doing a lot of air kills. Ow. Or ranged kills. Oh, I got poisoned. Have any healing items? No. Oh crap! didn't realize that there were blessings there. Do I have an orcish battle axe? I do. I can swap to that. If I get my health up. It's a cave troll. All this money, nothing to spend it on. Oh, I'm on fire. I cannot tell what is going on. Or actually most of the time. Oh, there's another level done. Poisoned. And he's dead. Okay. Confirm to attack. Archers charge bleeding. The bleeding one. Melee attacks have a chance to bleed. Dang it. Okay. Hopper dude's dead. The jumper. Ow, I got poisoned again. Do I have anything for poison resistance? Oh, I could put on talisman, gives me even more melee damage. I think I'd rather have the Ankh on though. And crouch him from this angle. Thank you, Pot. Took one for the team. Ring? I think that's for ranged attacks. Poison ring? That might be useful here. I think that one is improved melee damage and poison damage. Let's put that on. That gives me magic damage. Dex ring, range speed, range damage reduces melee damage. Yeah, let's not use that. Let's use the Demon Ring. Oh, I have a lot of health. I wonder if I can get up to 250 health too on this run. Last ring. Is this the furthest? I think this might be the furthest I've been in the game. And now I'm going to die horribly. Oh, there's an adventurer there. I think I almost blew him up. Okay, well, I don't think it'll be in range, buddy, but I'll use this. All these different ranged attacks I can use. Ooh, new potion. Oh, poisoned. Dang it. Do I have any healing items on me? I do not. All I have is the Ankh. Oh, he came with me. Go, buddy. I don't know what this boss is. Oh, crap, it's this thing. Can't even tell what's going on. Acme Chief, thank you for the host. How are you doing, Acme? I mean, last time I fought this thing, it killed me. Oh, I did a ton of damage to it. Oh, it has so much health. Am I inside it? Did I kill one of the sections or something? Oh, my friend died. Ow! I forget how sometimes I'm randomly doing- Oh, it's the Ballista Blessing. Oh, I'm not doing so hot. Yay, it's dead. I got the achievement Giant Slayer. Giant Slayer, defeat all the regular bosses. Oh! Poison Bomb. Ooh, a heart. Blessing of Immunity. Nice. That's the first time I've killed that guy. Occasionally zap nearby enemies. Super Chen, hello! How are you? I'm going much later than I wanted to. I wanted to stop around 8, but I don't think I've ever been. Hoidn it? No, I think I have been here before. Ah! How are you guys doing? I've never been this far in the game. At least I feel like I haven't. Is it Tiki Grub? It's personal. Oh, there's a demon there. Hi, demon. Demonic Eyeball, huh. Ascension Ord, Calamity Blessing. Each kill will temporarily increase. It's the demon eyeball view. Fires lightning inside your arrows. Oh, okay. I feel like I have been here before. Acme One Man Raid, woo! Ooh. What is happening? I don't know what's happening. Okay, I picked up, yeah. I'm not doing a ranged damage build. Let's drop some stuff. Oh, too much is happening at once. Am I alive? I am alive. There's a troll down here. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, so many bad guys. So much bad. They're throwing stuff everywhere. What's going on? Why can't I move? Why am I floating in the air? I'm feeling like I hit myself with something. Eh. You're dead. Let's melee this guy to death. Gotcha. Tyler, hello, how are you doing? Okay. We are alive. Somehow. Let's just shoot him. Oh dear, too much happening. Oh, that's two demons. Two demons and one of those assassin things. Okay, the assassin thing's dead. That's good. Demon rune, shield rune. Let's use the shield rune. I don't really want to use the demon runes because my health is so low. Where are the health shrines at? I want to know. Good, how are you? I'm doing great. I'm actually kind of tired. I need to stop so I can be ready in time to play Stardew Valley with sheep. As soon as this run is over, we're gonna go raid someone. I think this is the furthest I've been in the game before. Same here, I'm tired, yeah. Oh! Oh, being shot at. Did I get hit? Oh, I didn't get hit. Okay. Toothy, splody dude. Oh, there's a tea grub. Okay. I don't know how I still have my shield. Let's pop the shield rune. Okay, what is this? What is this? Is that another whip over there? Yeah, it's another whip. I wonder how I open that up. Do I have to shoot something? Have to go to bed? That's not a bad idea. Okay, let's explore a little bit. There's a door, and I want to know how to open it. Do I have to blow my way into it? Good night, Tyler! Thanks for stopping by. Sleep well. How do I get that door to open? Dude, thank you, sir! Sweet dreams, dream of Crispy and his yakety smack. Help. Nah, I'm thinking about it. Should I look this up? Fungal grotto door. Door is accessed with the key. Okay, well, I don't have the key, so I guess I can't get in there. Alright. To the exit. Little bow. But how did you hit me? I hit you first. Oh yeah, I got the shot. Do you have any shield runes? I do not. Now the brain for this point is way down here. Oh gosh! Pain! So much pain. Orcish ring. Do I already have one of those? I don't think I do. Do I have anything I want to combine though? Crossfire bow fires 3 at once. I don't really think that'll be more useful. Okay, let's go. Oh, look, did I finish another challenge and it didn't tell me? Reach 250 health. Oh, I have? Maybe I have to be fully healed for it to count. It's gonna be hard in this area. Damn it. Moonstone sword. Demon! Gotcha. Devilry potion. I think that, yeah, swaps stuff around it. Oh! Thank you. Ow. That hit me. Oh, is that the healing shrine down there? Regeneration, King's Heifer, let's get regeneration. Yay, 100 health. Ooh, another demon eyeball. I think I saw an altar. Question is, do I really even want... You know what? Oh, let's not. Let's not. I say let's not waste time, and here I go. This game doesn't punish me based on how long I hang out in the area. Super demonic eyeball. Yeah. Fire magic projectile on nearby target. Still have the Ankh, but yoss. Ricochet blessing. Okay, roll those pounce off blocks. Do a barrel roll. Hi, Pond Legion. How are you? Oh, there's another demon. Oh, I can't pick this up. Crap, what do I drop? Oh, let's drop the frailty potion. Pick up this. Oh, and it lit me on fire. Lovely. Creates a powerful shockwave in front of you. Melee damage bonus. Let's drop. Let's drop some stuff that I'm likely to never use. Wait, why am I still holding on to this thing? Let's pick up the eyeball. I think the eyeball's slightly more useful. Drop you, drop you. Reduced health, increased damage. Oh, that's not too bad. On lunch for work. Nice! Moonstone sword. Actually, the moonstone sword is great. I like my crimson sword. Oh, devil! Gotcha. Ooh, another orcish. Ooh, they have a super orcish battle axe. You're my lunch entertainment. Yay! I don't. Oh dear. I wonder what this boss is. I'm scaled. Oh, it's a death rig. Dang it, I jumped right into that projectile. Ow! Ow! Why do you hit so hard? Well, this might be where I die. No, I'm not done killing your babies yet. Go back into the ground. Dang it. Ow, dang it. too many hits. Okay, now the onk goes off. My fist of justice. Oh wow, that knocks the boss back really far. I kind of like how they'll shoot each other. All the babies are dead. Oh, it's a homing attack time. No. Ah, I missed. Oh dear, taking too many hits. Fist didn't hit anything. I almost got him. Come on. Yay! Oh, forks! I forgot he split! Oh, taking too much damage. Oh. Oh no! Oh, dang it! I got another perk! Great challenges! So two blessings and a... I don't know what that is. Hellscorn, thank you for the auto host. It was an hour long run. 20 blessings, 30 items. Score wasn't really awesome, I guess. Really? That wasn't my best scoring run? Huh. It's traditionalist. Magic items are no longer useful, increases melee and range damage, melee and range not back up, increase an additional ring. Oh, that might be cool. Runemaster actually was kind of fun. Is there like a mage one? See how I'm doing progress wise. Only 33% done? Wow. Favorite magic items, the eyeball, favorite blessing. Ballista, favorite weapon, Crimson Sword. Most used. Yeah, Springy is easily one of my favorite. Dang it, what do I need to do to advance the story? I don't know. I'm only 21% done. Huh. Interesting game. This game is very much like Risk of Rain. Hi, buddy. Kid, get off my platform. What are you doing up here, kid? Get down. No. Okay. Deal and take more damage. You know I'm so bad at the... Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, let's go on a raid. Cave Blazers. Oh my goodness. This game is way too much fun. Okay. Gonna find... raid target. Let's raid. Oh, who do I raid? Okay, we're gonna raid. Oh my goodness, let's raid my friend Level Down Reviews. Once again, everyone, thank you for watching. This is Beautimus. We're doing Cave Blazes. Let's go raid this guy. Let's raid off his face. I'll see you guys all next time. Goodbye. Bye-bye.